Fox 4 News first reported yesterday on allegations of racist comments made by Texas A&M students against visiting prep school students. Now, for the first time, we hear from Dallas students who were on that trip. First, on Fox 4 News, Laurie Brown live in Oak Cliff with the story.
Clarice, the students from this Dallas charter school say that what happened was extremely disappointing and inappropriate. 60 juniors from Uplift Hampton Prep went to A&M Tuesday for a tour that was meant to inspire them. Instead, they say the college students shouted racial slurs at them and showed them Confederate flag earrings. The confrontation began when they say an A&M student came up to them and started a conversation about their school uniforms and then asked them if her Confederate earrings would be appropriate to wear at their charter school.
We just told her, you know, you can wear whatever you want, but, you know, we knew that it wasn't appropriate that she approached us with that, especially towards two minority students.
It was kind of surprising to me because we didn't know how to react right away. I mean, when someone approaches you with Confederate flag earrings, you don't really know what to respond to that, especially being a minority.
But we didn't get upset with her.
Didn't.
And I mean, she didn't get a rise out of us or anything like that. So I mean, I think we handled it pretty well.
Mm-hmm. And once we walked away,
we told our counselors what happened.
A short time later on the tour, other A&M students reportedly yelled racial slurs at a different group from Uplift Hampton Prep. That time, an Uplift staff member heard the slurs and reported it to the university. Texas Senator Royce West is calling for the university students to be expelled. A&M's president said that he is outraged and tremendously disappointed by the actions of the university students. The university says that it is investigating. Clarice?
Lori, has this changed the view of the Uplift students towards A&M? Would they still consider going there?
The students said that it really did not change their perspective. They figure that you're going to encounter people like this wherever you go. So one of the students said that she actually would still consider attending there, and the other student said that she had never considered going to A&M in the first place. Clarice.
Laurie Brown live in Oak Cliff. Thank you.